one of the questions in the list of questions was, in hindsight, you know, looking back, what would you do differently, or what would you focus on? And my answer to that question continuously is I would do absolutely nothing differently. Because I am who I am today because of everything that I have been through up to now. Every single step of the way, what I've learned, I wouldn't have learned if I hadn't made that mistake, if I hadn't fallen, if I hadn't, you know, been betrayed, if I hadn't, you know, and worked with investors that, you know, some figuring out what investors, you know, lining up on values, how important that is. If I hadn't worked with investors that I didn't line up on values, I would have realized that it doesn't work. It doesn't work when your values are not, when our value-driven purpose, purpose-driven, and they're not, not even a little bit, it doesn't work, right? Unless you find a different way. So all the money I've lost, all times I've fallen, those are a part of the journey. And I actually am grateful for them, and I see them as gifts. So it truly is about your perspective in life. I see the trauma that I went through as a gift, because it gave me purpose. I would not be so purpose-driven if I hadn't been through the trauma that I went through. I don't believe I wouldn't, because I wouldn't. There's nothing that would be driving me as much. So to me, I say take every experience that you go through and take it as a building block.